shine every day tonight. It's midnight. Hi guys, it's Midnight here, and today I'm with Bree Bree.
Hey guys!
And today we're gonna do the three marker challenge. I'm so excited, guys. I've never done the three marker challenge. The rules of the games is that we are both gonna have the same pictures.
Then we need to pick three colors whilst our eyes are closed.
Once we both take our turns picking a color,
then we're both gonna color in the pictures.
Okay guys, we're gonna leave this challenge up to you to decide
which picture you prefer.
Let's do it. Guys, hold on. If you wanna join in with us, get a notebook and a pen and coloring pencils and you can join in with us. Here are the colors. Look at the, they're all so beautiful. We have purple.
Different shades of each color.
And we have green and
blue.
Oh yeah, I love it. I'm so excited, guys.
So am I.
I just want to dump my hands in here right now. I am team purple and Bree Bree is
team black, yeah.
Because those are both of our favorite colors. My mum has turned the pictures around so we don't know what it is. We're going to turn it over.
SpongeBob, yes! Okay, let's decide who's going to go first. With rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Bang.
Pick your colors.
This one.
Okay.
And this one. And this one. I think it's
Are you ready?
Yellow, blue, and red. Yeah.
What?
What colors did you get, Minai?
Purple, my favorite color, and red and brown. I wanted yellow, but I do like the purple. This turn, let me do it. Check it then.
Where's it? Oh. I don't
know. Yeah. Wait, that's disgusting. Yeah. Alright, next one.
No, I don't want it.
Look at that.
Big deep. Oh my, oh!
It's because before he had the yellow in his hand.
I had yellow, but I let it go. Brown, red, and pink. So we have similar colors.
Guys, we're going to start coloring, so let's color. I'm going to start with the red. And this is so amazing, guys.
I'm happy with my tongue. I really am.
Pink tongue.
With freckles, pink.
Well, you want your tongue to be pink.
Anyway, this is my version. I rule. So does my version of SpongeBob.
All right, Mrs. Shanty Pants.
So really gay.
All right, I've done all the dots though. So I'm finished with my red.
Looks like dark chocolate.
This is going to take until I'm 15 years old.
Imagine if you were an artist.
What do you mean, artist?
That's artist.
Why do you say artist? What is
French accent.
His mom is brown and his dad is red. And it's mixed up together.
I've got the worst colours ever.
No, you don't. Look, guys, my pen
Crazy kid.
Oh my god, imagine if we were doing this at 3 a.m. This would have been talking to me.
And there will be a killer clown here. Imagine me and Bibi went outside and we were colouring. A killer clown might see us, but we locked the door and the killer clown came in. We was Power Rangers for real.
Why would we be Power Rangers out of everything? Why not fairies, princesses? She's saying that she saw Joker yesterday when Joker is a real person.
And she saw him. He's wearing the same clothes as he saw he was wearing before. Brianna showed me Super Size Squid.
And she said Super Size Squid. What's that? Super Size Squid. Is it a squid that's super sized?
Now I'm trying to say that the movie, the name of the movie is Super Sky Size Squid.
Super Sky.
It's not squid! What? Squid. Super Size Squid. Super Size Squid.
Suicide Squad. Now I found out that I put a purple back inside for.
You're so mean. I mean, I'm just joking. You're not mean, you're pretty.
Thank you.
And smart. She's at the top of her class in year 5. She knows all her times tables. She even knows her 13th and 14th times tables.
Okay, girls, how was the first round for you?
Fun!
Okay, so we're going to see the pictures. Can you hold your pictures up now? 1, 2, 3, go! Ooh.
All right, guys, comment down in the section below who you think won. And now, guys, it's time for round 2. So let's get on. 3, go. Yeah, it was done! Yes! Hello, where the OMG, I love the Hello World of
mine. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Big first.
Right, you do first. Wait.
Push out still.
Orange and brown.
All right, my turn. I'm scared.
You picked up black, the thin black, then you just took another one.
Yeah, it's a green and purple and black. I wanted that pink, purple and black. Well, good.
I wanted these colours, but I wanted pink and purple.
Wait, I don't like the sound when you're scribbling like... It's so annoying. Guys, I'm really enjoying this free market challenge with green. Yes, so much. No, you don't have your favourite colour. I have your favourite colour, which is black. Because I'm so into this animal. Good as that didn't snap.
I'm so happy I got the ones I wanted. My face is looking...
I got a lot of dirt buddies.
Alright girls, I'm going to give another 30 seconds. Hands down.
Very good.
Okay, so let's have a look at your pictures, girls.
I gave mine a tattoo on the hand.
Let's see.
And
ooh,
I gave
orange.
And then I made, because some of the LOL dolls color change, so I imagined it like I dipped that bit in water.
Oh, wow. Here are the pictures side by side. We've got Bruby here on the left hand side, and then we've got Manias on the right hand side. Do you guys think won this round? Comment down below.
Obviously, me. Duh, look at this beauty. You did well. Yeah.
Round three. Peppa Pig is fairy. I have to get pink, purple, and
red.
No, yellow.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Wait. All right, pick a color.
What are you doing?
Shaking it.
Red, orange, and purple.
Alright, my turn.
Three minutes just to colour in this round, girls. And are you ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, I love this one. It's just easy. You just have to colour in the pepper and the
fruit. But I wish I got pink in the
got myself some candy grills.
These are hard. 1 minute left, girls. That second left, guys. One, pens down, girls. Three, Bree.
Oh, please.
Girls, okay. Pens down. Who's going to go first? Gonna All right, Brianna, let's see your picture.
A tan pepper cake. She went to the beach and she got a sunburn pole pepper.
Let's have a look at your
knife. I don't need to.
Okay,
doodled around. Who has tattoos on their face? Like, come on.
I think it's
okay. So, guys, in the comments below, you decide who won the final round.
I won the LOL girls. Obviously, there's a claim.
I want to sponsor. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. It's free. And even the subscribe button is free.